Now we're approaching the only hill within 40 miles of where we live, and it's a freeway overpass. So normally try and hit this whenever I go for a cycle. Just to get the heart racing. Since I haven't been for a cycle in about a month, it should be. It's not extremely steep either, but when all you do is ride on the flat, it sure takes some effort. That may be a nice place to go for a bike ride. On that trail. Now that it's dry. Huh. Wonder if they allow bicycles. There you go.